Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Stuffed my face today with food for Easter. We visited some family. Got a cup of Yorkshire. So room tea today. So, well, first of all, shirt. This is my machine head shirt. I got this when I saw them live in Montreal. Probably my favorite band. Best band I've seen live. Saw them in a small venue of about maybe less than 1,000 people, and I had a meet and greet pass, so I got to meet all of the band beforehand, and just one of the most unbelievable experiences. Getting to meet your idols and getting to talk to them like they're normal human beings, and then getting them to see Kick-Ass on the stage for 3 hours afterwards is just unbelievable. Most concerts I go to, I always try and get right to the very front. And yeah, just unbelievable, brilliant experience. So, one of my favorite shirts, obviously. Routine today, as you guys would have noticed in my, probably the last few weeks, since I'm training for the burpee mile, most of my routines are heavy on the legs with burpees. So it's not so much heavy on the burpees, it's a nice mix between all of them. So today we're gonna do Navy Seals, followed by 3 squats, and then 3 lunges on each leg, so a total of 6 lunges. So 1 Navy SEAL, 3 squats, 6 lunges. That's going to be considered 1 round. So it's another night session again as well. Got to burn off some, where am I going to put my tea? I mean, here we go. I'm going to burn off some calories because I ate a lot today. I'm going to get some water first. Hold on. Cool thing about this new workout spot, I've got a massive fridge and a freezer right there, so I've got a bunch of drinks in there. Mostly water. We're gonna go at a nice easy pace. Looking to get about 45 minutes of work in. Yeah, nothing too crazy. Okay, let's go. Another cold day too. We're supposed to get 1 foot of snow on Tuesday. Can you believe it? 1 foot of snow in the middle of April. It's going to get a little bit dirty, that's free. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do 2 Navy SEALs. It doesn't feel like 1's enough doing this, because there's enough of a gap that I'm doing the leg stuff. This is when we started doing the 2 Navy SEALs instead of the 1. That's five. That was round six. Seven. Round eight. Nine. Round 10. Okay, take a 30 second break. Because again, it's longevity. We're going for one time today. We're not going for any crazy times, no challenges. Ten rounds in, sorry. What I'm gonna do quickly right now is gonna do four Navy Seals before I start the next rounds, because that will make up for the Navy Seals I miss. No wait, just three Navy Seals. That'll make up for the Navy Seals I miss when I'm doubling them up. So now that's 10 rounds of two Navy Seals, three squats, and six lunges. Even. 12 rounds. Fourteen. 15 rounds. Sixteen rounds. Seventeen. 17 or 18, Jay? Oh, let's do 17. Thank you. 18. All right, 20. Take a 30-second break. I feel like I want to increase the reps. We'll go 3 Navies. Let's go 3 Navies, 5 squats, and I don't want to burn out on the lunges, so we'll keep it at 6 lunges. So we'll do 3 Navies, 5 squats, 6 lunges. 3. Six.
Right. It's for me. Okay. So, three rounds done, increase the difficulty, let's increase it again, let's go up to four Navy Seals, let's do seven squats and 10 lunges. Let's go. Okay, seven squats. Thank you. What I'd like to try and do is get this 10, get this done by about 45 and then just finish the hour up with Navy SEALs. It's 32. Stand up in the body. God, I'm sorry guys, I keep sniffing. Thank you. 44.
What is about burpees and cleaning out your damn nose? I feel like it happens every time. Okay, that's 45. Hey, the volume of routines that I've been doing lately is catching up. Last call, what the hell? Right, where am I? So we did 10 rounds of 2, 10 rounds of 2, 10 rounds of 3, and now we're doing 10 rounds. Okay, so we're on 36. This will be 37 once we finish. I feel like I need to start taking notes on this because I'm losing count really bad. It's not my intention to lose count because at the end of the day for me it's not the numbers and these routines, it's the walk. It's just working consistently at a decent pace for 45 minutes to an hour. That's what I care about, not the numbers. The numbers just help track a little bit. Right, so 37.
Thirty-eight.
Why do I keep saying 40? 38. Thirty-nine.
that's 40 reps. So, right at about 45 minutes of work, maybe 40, 46 minutes, we're gonna finish off the hour doing Navy Seal burpees. That's it. So right now we've done 110 Navy Seals. We've done 30, 60, 110, 180 squats, and then 60, 60, 60, 80, and then 280 lunges. Again, guys, this is nothing like super crazy, but my goal for these are to just get used to moving and exercising in this way for this length of time, because that's going to be really important for the burpee mile. So getting the body used to being uncomfortable for this amount of time. That's why we're not kept blasting through these, because I want to be able to do these kind of sessions quite often. And if I smoke through a session like that, it's going to put me out of action the next day, and that does not help my training. Okay, let's do start from scratch in the Navy Seals. Six. Seven. Get the tent to do a little break. That's 10. It's the best feeling in the world. I'd love to get to 150 Navy Seals. I'm not 100% sure. That means I would need to do 40 in this session. Important thing right now
It's keeping that form good. No half rep nonsense. You think this guy's special? Doing 200, 500 reps or something, and you're only doing half reps? Get out of here. Seventeen. 20. Five. 26. 27. It's got about 5 minutes to get 13 reps in for the 150. 8. Focus on your forearm, Sam. Come on, don't let it slip. 33. 35. 36. 37. 39. 40. 150. Another good session in the books, guys. I'm enjoying these long night ones because I can kind of go at my own pace. We're doing these more for endurance, not for speed or anything like that. So, yeah. Let's go, guys. Respect.